As most of you know, Young Chop is sitting behind bars right now. After he went on his whole Instagram feud going back and forth with a bunch of rappers, he's been locked up for quite a while now, and with some new updates, things are starting to pile up on Young Chop and it is looking very bad for him right now behind bars, and we will show you why in today's video, so stay tuned, you will not want to miss it. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a fan of Young Chop, and if you would like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck. Now, Young Chop has been in the music industry for a long time now. He released his first studio album and started his own label in 2013, and throughout the years he has worked with some big name artists and originally gained his recognition for producing a few of Chief Keef's hits when he was in his prime. Overall, he is a talented producer and he had the potential to continue growing his career. But the problem with him is that he does get himself involved in a lot of unnecessary problems and he kind of cuts ties with people for no reason. Before he got locked up, he was trying to act like a 6ix9ine by trolling a bunch of rappers on social media. He was starting problems with them and he just wasn't very good at it because it caught up with him very quickly and is the reason why he's still locked up right now. Through all this, he was first arrested for violating his probation, which he had for an animal cruelty charge for allegedly starving a dog to death. What he did exactly to violate his probation was not revealed, but it was possibly related to his charge of reckless conduct from him recording himself searching for 21 Savage in Savage's old neighborhood. While he was looking for 21, he took an Uber to his neighborhood with a gun and he got out of the car and got into an argument with someone, which ended up with the Uber being shot at while they were leaving. Apparently, the Uber driver's car was hit 4 times. The same day he was released after he got arrested for that, and then he was sent right back after being arrested for driving without a valid license and with expired tags. Once he got arrested and sent back the same day, that's when things actually got worse for him, and we will reveal why, but first to add to this, during all of the online back and forth Chop was involved in, goons from Atlanta ordered him to get out of the city, basically just threatening him, saying that he has 24 hours to leave, but before anything happened, he already landed himself in jail, so maybe he actually saved himself in that sense. But after his first release for the conduct charge, he got on Instagram Live and he was saying that someone was spying on him. Allegedly, he seemed to be fearing for his life and that he was scared that he doesn't know who the person was and hoping they wouldn't shoot him in front of a police station. It's kind of ironic in my opinion if he actually was scared, considering how tough he was talking and trolling, but who knows if the Atlanta goons would have done anything or if they're just talking. Rappers have died in beefs before and Chop was pressing the situation pretty hard, so even if he does get released anytime soon, he still might have to deal with that issue. The problem right now though for Young Chop is that he could have just been locked up for a few charges, which could have already had him free, but instead all of the videos that he took of himself trolling and that whole situation just opened an investigation that took place, and the police found out about the video of Chop firing his gun in his neighborhood just 2 days before, so now he has charges piling up on him. In my opinion, Young Chop is just extremely dumb for what he was doing. It's one thing to jump on social media and beef with rappers, regardless of the reason, but if you're on probation and you know that your videos and IG live videos are going to get a lot of attention, why would you publicly violate your probation and break the law? He was literally just asking to get locked up. There was also no reason for him just to start going back and forth with so many different rappers. He didn't just go at 21, but he went at Meek Mill, French Montana, and a few others. But he could have done it just to get the name trending and talked about. Who knows if he just wanted attention, but in my opinion, it was just stupid timing while on probation. He's just burning bridges for no reason, and now it's actually catching up with him because he's just getting charges piled up on him while he's being locked up. Originally, he would have just been arrested for the probation charge. Then things would not have been that bad for him at all. He could be free right now, but he set himself up for the L because of all the other charges piling up on him. They all came from him publicly trolling and going back and forth. I'm not sure how long he will be locked up, but with so much video evidence, it doesn't look like he's gonna get away with some of these conduct charges very easily. But then the trolling didn't just only get him in trouble in jail, because when he is released, now he's still gonna have issues with goons. So he kind of just set himself up for the L in two different ways. He did recently release an update on an Instagram video of his situation. So that's where he is right now. We will have to wait and listen for more updates on the situation, but right now it's looking like he might be in there for a little while. With that being said, I am going to end the video here. I do want to know what you think about this whole situation. Do you think that he's just as dumb as I do, or do you think that he has a legit reason behind all of the trolling? I don't really know. Let me know what you think about this down in the comments. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a fan of Young Chop. And if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Mixed Ice Media, see you in the next one.